She knows exactly what she wants. She has high expectations of the team and the people who she works with, but boy, she delivers. And the thing is, it's a very empowering message to her millions of female fans, especially young teenage girls who just love her message. And of course, an important gig for her in Scotland because the friends and family of her man, Calvin Harris, likely to be in the audience.
Oh, I would think they will be. That would be one not to miss tonight in Glasgow.